like he's a troll, but he's a chill troll. So
yeah,
like
I
he
mean,
doesn't like
Dirty
over
play
yeah.
Dirty. Dirty's not a fan of Seven just because he's trolly.
Yeah,
but
which is understandable. But...
I mean, he needs Seven. Also needs to kind of learn who he can troll and who he can't. Because Seven was trolling Dirty, and Dirty was about 2 seconds from giving him like a 5 hour ban to get him out of his face.
Yeah, I was
like,
gonna say,
I
believe that.
He just needs to realize, like, it's okay. Like, I troll people, I fuck with people, but there's people you don't fuck with. And, like, me, I can fuck with whoever I want, and they really can't do anything. But I don't. You know, I could jump from channel to channel playing soundboards and being a dick, and nobody could do anything about it. But just because I can doesn't mean I'm gonna.
Yeah.
That's what Ash needs to realize. Just because you have the ability and have the power doesn't mean you got to use it and abuse it. That's not what it's there for. It's to make everybody else feel comfortable in TeamSpeak, not to make you like a demigod.
Arriving yeah, at I mean, point, Gibraltar. I don't know. I'm gonna just be honest. I don't think he will get that idea, and to be completely in the far future.
He's been told to grow up a million times. Like Holt even said, like, you know, you started playing when all these people started playing, and they're grown up, and you haven't yet. Like, that's why people are getting power, because they've grown up and you haven't. Yeah, they like to have fun and all that. Everybody likes to have fun and have a good time and play with people and troll and fuck around. But when it comes to being serious and taking care of shit, he still doesn't. He just, like, rages and bitches and whines and moans and complains. Like, oh,
never stop fighting for what
do
you
stuff
believe
for me.
In.
It's all about me. I want this to happen. This person needs to be... No, that's not how it works, you know? It is beautiful here.
I mean, I really just hope he fixes it, because like, I've known him for a long time.
Yeah, me too. I agree. Like, I'm every time they vote to, do we get rid of Ash? Do we talk to Ash? I always vote to talk to Ash. You know, this is what I said that we should do. My idea was to set him goals, like give him goals to meet, give him tasks, something to occupy him and work towards, so he knows what he's working towards.
Okay. That's actually a good idea.
And it might, like, trigger something in his brain to say, okay, I gotta,
what
you know.
Are we
like, even
for?
If it's just giving him channel mod of all the... No, I wouldn't do that. Maybe just giving him regular moderator of the server, which really you can't do much of anything. You can move random people, but other than that, you can't do much.
I mean, it's something, I guess, something to make him.
Well, because he's not gonna get super mod anytime soon. He's fucked up way too much.
That's pretty fucking understandable.
Like he's proven that he can't handle a lot of power.
Yeah, especially with the whole ban function now. All I can see him doing is banning Ty every time Ty says something.
Yeah, and that would get him banned. And like, I'm not even going to offer him any of this or set goals for him or help him make his way up to being at least a super moderator or anything like that until he proves to me that he deserves to have that chance. Because after he freaked out on me today, like, he gets one fuck up and he's gone. Like, I'm the only one rooting for him, and I was trying to explain to him from a server admin point of view why he shouldn't have said what he said and why he should have just moved channels and not made a big deal out of it. And he blew it up into something that is really none of his business. Because we vote, us three vote, and it's got to be a unanimous vote for a decision to be made. And for Ty, us three all voted and all agreed that even... Like, we don't think he did it, and even if he did do it, it didn't have anything to do with outcry, so it's not our problem.
Oh, I'm just happy. You know what? I just gotta say, I'm happy you guys are reasonable. Like, I'm really happy, like, really happy that you guys are reasonable. Because, like, if not, I'd be like, I don't even know. I don't know.
Your partner,
yeah,
get in there.
Like, I can talk to you guys about it, because you guys are... fucking, you know, make it into something big. Like, I like to keep things small. Like, everything that's happened to TeamSpeak, I tend to keep it, you know, try to keep it under wraps between the people.
Yeah, I agree.
But, like,
I'm not ready to hang it.
I like to try to keep things small, but Like, with some people, you know, they fuck up, you drag them into a channel, you talk to them, it's done. It's dropped, it's over.
Mm-hmm.
But somebody like Ash, you talk to him, and he goes and tells 10 other people that he got in trouble for something that somebody else did, and yet it was in no way his fault, and he did nothing wrong, and then it becomes a bigger problem. Because then you have 10 people running back and forth saying, this person said this person.
Sample exactly what happened just a while ago. Yep. That's a fucking shame. Like, I don't know, dude. Like, that's why I keep, like, earlier when you were telling me to keep eye on Ash, dude. I told Brendan straight up, like, yo, dude, listen, I need you to keep eye on him. Because, like, one, I don't know. I just can't, like, how do I say? I don't know if I could talk to Ash. Like, he just, I feel like if he says one wrong thing, he's just gonna, like, irritate the fuck out of me. Just for, like, what he's done. Like, the shit that he's talked to all of my, like, everyone.
Exactly, yeah. I agree. No one can hide. And he's always asking, like, what his job is. His job is to have fun and play games. Like, that's it.
Yeah. Like, I keep telling him, like, he's like, X, blah, 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 you think just good. Like, he was telling, he's like, yo, man, blah, 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 you think you're a leader, you got rank. I'm like, dude, the most I do is kick people from channels and move them, like, so they can, like, focus on comp. I don't go to other channels. Like, have you seen me once in, like, the Blade and Soul telling them what to do? Or, like,
because like, you're the division leader for CSGO.
Exactly. And I told him, he's like, he thinks I'm power hungry. I'm like, dude, I have not once to ask for a rank. And when I do, it's when I'm with you guys fucking around
And when you ask for something sincerely, you have a valid reason for wanting it or needing it. And like when you ask for the ability to ban people, I didn't give it to you right away. I waited to see why there would be a need for it. And after banning 4 different people for trolling and spamming that weren't Outcry members, the need for it was, I saw it, and I gave it to you. You asked me once. You didn't beg, and you don't ever troll. I've never had any complaint saying Axis is abusing his powers.
Yeah, no reason to. I mean, the most I'll ever do is just move them back and forth to like the channels. But other than that, that's not, I don't really care because they're usually like being assholes if I do that. Though. But yeah. Hopefully everything goes good in the future. But I see the CS:GO division getting bigger. We've already gotten a lot fucking bigger actually, and I'm happy that a lot more people are starting to get comfortable with teams and actually starting to get on with their own accord without me having to. Say, hey guys, hop on teams. Now people are just like, let me just check on real quick and see who's on. Pretty fucking awesome. Dude. I'm about to use fucking spaghetti. Holy shit, I see spaghetti.
Overwatch and is Anna. She's so much fun. As long as people keep her off my ass.
Like Anna, like I'm not getting that. Like, is she so? You said she snipes. Is she kills.
Does it fucking kill?
Like, I'm not really understanding. Like,
yeah, she's a sniper and she shoots syringes. Like,
that sounds so hard though. Like, it honestly does sound like it.
I'm doing it right now. Watch my stream, you'll see.
All right, I'll actually hook it up real quick because I actually want to check this out.
Yo, check it behind.
I've never been good. Like. I'm crazy only guy I'm actually like even decent with. Other than that, it's like, eh. Nah. That looks, yeah. Fuck that little red dot on your screen.
Oh, that's just my customized cursor. I'm used to that from CS1 or CS Source.
That's just when I say goodnight.
Oh, good night, girl. Have a good night. Don't worry, I'll send you a picture later of a controller. Don't worry.
The controller? Alright, yep. Don't worry about it. Alright, bye.
Alright, see you later. Go to sleep. Oh, that's how it is. Okay, I see. Holy shit, you killed someone. Wait, so it does damage and then...
Damage over time.
Oh, over time?
Yep.
Does it heal over time, or is it just one big burst of heal?
Heal over time.
Okay, that makes sense. That makes sense. Damn. I feel like she's really good, Loki. Really good. Can you shoot yourself? Can you heal yourself by anyone?
I can throw a grenade at the ground, a healing grenade, and heal myself.
Oh, okay, good. There's no way to heal yourself. I'd be like, that's...
And when you're under the effects of the healing grenade, you receive twice as much healing, and if it's an enemy, you take damage, and you can't receive healing. My blade is
ready to be unleashed. Oh, okay. Makes sense. You're powered up. Get in there. 60 seconds. Yeah. You must be good at this game because you've not really died. Like, you died, but, like, not, like, I don't know. Kind of, like, jumped you.
Yeah, pretty good.
Mm. Is there like a ranking system in this game?
Yeah, I'm ranked 41 out of 50. Or 41 out of 100.
Oh, 41 out of 100. Okay. Yeah. Is that good for like...
Slightly above average.
Okay, okay. Because, yeah, I was saying, my friend, when I went over his house and played on the Xbox One, he was like 52. And like, he only plays fucking Genji and McCree.
I haven't been on in a while, but I'd be a lot higher. I was waiting for this.
I can see this game being very fun, with a group. It may be stressful, but I can still see fun times with it though.
With a static group, it is amazing because everybody can communicate. Even having two or three people that talk.
So it makes that big of a difference in this type of game?
Yeah, like one person being terrible ruins it for everybody. Like, we should have another support, another off heal or main heal, because I heal, but I'm not a big healer, you know?
Oh, you're like those little, like, ticks of...
I'm like an off heal. I mean, I can heal somebody pretty well, but, like, Mercy can heal twice as much, and with my grenade and somebody else heals also, it's twice as much healing. Like, your team can be basically immortal.
Really? What the fuck? Then why...
Immortal while I'm alive.
Yeah, so like...
I die in two hits.
That makes sense. Well, you are the healer. So what I am understanding is that, like, if you actually had a team that filled all the roles and stuff like that, and you could honestly just rush onto a site and just kill people if you had an organized team.
You need, like, support, so, like, Anna or Symmetra or something. Like, Symmetra just shields, she doesn't heal anything. And then you need like two tanks, and then or one tank, a backliner, and frontline damage. If you're defending or attacking, because like Genji and stuff, they're backliners. They can get to the spawn in 3 seconds and troll the enemy team, like troll hard.
They're that fucking fast?
Yeah. Oh yeah. Genji can fucking climb up walls and double jump and basically air sprint. Genji's a baller, but he's like all melee.
I mean, it's not that bad, but there's a lot of ranged. Like, mostly everyone's ranged in this game, so I can see how that could
Genji
be.
Genji throws ninja stars, but it's so hard to aim ninja stars with Genji.
So his main damage is his melee, though.
You do a lot. If you do a combo, like a right click, left shift, and your melee all at the same time, you'll like rush through them while hitting him with three ninja stars and meleeing him. It's like a one shot kill. But you gotta time it perfect.
Okay, so it's not something that anyone can just do. Okay. Ooh. Watch, you sit up there trying to snipe. Oh wait, is the other team... Oh, the team's not out yet. Okay, I was wondering why, like, no one was fucking attacking you yet. I see a McCree, who is that person? What's that big fucking pig guy, pretty much? I don't know that fucking guy's name. Oh well. I really want to get... How much does the game cost? I'm tempted to buy so much.
$30 or something.
Only 30? Only 60.
That's pretty cheap.
That's not that fucking much. I can just go, like, get that probably, like, next week. Just ask my brother for, like, $30 then. Ugh, fuck.
I mean, we'll see here. Maybe this paycheck or next paycheck I might be able to spot you the game, and you just have to buy me something that's the same price down the line.
Oh, yeah, I can do that. It's all good.
I don't know how much money my first check's gonna be or anything. Like, I don't have much to catch up on bills, so I'll have extra money. I just don't know how much extra.
Like I said, don't push it. If it's not possible, it's not possible. Like, it's that fucking simple. I can just go get my brother if it comes down to it. Like I said, then I got this summer job that I'm gonna be going to an interview soon, hopefully. Once I do that, I'm not gonna easily pay you back, like, right after that, so.
I just fucked that tracer up. I just shit all over that tracer.
I saw that. Wait. I'm watching you fight them. The no scopes. Trying to fucking push you. Ooh. How are you killing them with the no scopes? Does it actually go to where the red dot is?
Yeah.
I really hate that tracer right now.
Yeah, I got her once.
Okay, I thought it was like a slight, like, might hit them, might not hit them type.
No, that is the That is the point of impact.
Oh, well, that's fucking
sniper rifle. It's a straight shot, so it's where it will hit, you know.
Oh, okay. Oh, he's high nooning. That's not good. It's high nooning. Oh, you got two kills with the.
Fucking put me to sleep. Wheeler, we're gonna lose. I can put people to sleep. They have an Anna too, and she put me to sleep.
Oh, okay.
You're not getting rid of
that's
me
another
now.
Good utility of Anna is.
The Gianna payload, put your put payloads.
Oh, what the fuck? So you go to sleep, you just like fall on the floor.
Yeah. Defeat. Like Pharah, I was playing a match earlier before I went to work, and Pharah flew up in the air over like a hole in the ground that's like a pitfall on the capture the point map. The and when she used her ulti and I shot her with the sleep dart, she just dropped to her death.
Damn.
Shut down.
Yo, that's awesome. So like, she's low key, like really, really fucking good. If you can, like,
yeah, if you can get good with her. I mean, I practiced her a little bit on the PTR, but I want to play her a lot more. And now I just deranked because we lost. So now I'm rank 40. It's fine. I don't really care that much.
Why does everyone in their game look so strong? Like the fucking golden armor and shit. Like what the fuck? Why does everyone look so cool? Holy shit! That the fucking gameplay. I mean, the play of the game. The
yeah, that Genji's a baller.
Holy fuck, he was wrecking shop. Fuck my life. So, how you like Anna so far on a scale from 1 to 10, though?
11.
Really? That good?
Because I like playing snipers, and I like playing support in FPSs that have them. So, it's kind of like the perfect mix, because I can fuck people up, and I can play support.
Okay. Alright. You know, I'll take that. I mean, if I do end up playing, I would like to be a either a tank, because in every game I've always either been a tank.
Yeah, I can show you all the characters on my stream if you want, if you don't know what they all are.
I don't really know all of them. I know, like,
this is Anna. This is the first one that's going to pop up is going to be Anna. Sniper, healer, whatever. Mm-hmm. Next one is Bastion. He is a damage dealer, straight up. He's squishy, but he can transform into a turret and fuck things up. Like, he can turn into a sentry turret and shoot shit, and then he's got his regular gun. His ultimate, he turns into a mobile tank. He can heal himself.
So, like, is the turret, like, I would imagine the turret would be fucking strong as hell if you, like,
put it
in the
right spot. It does an ass load of damage, but you can't move. You're immobile.
As long as you, like, you're set up in the right spot, I can see him being, like, really fucking good.
The next one's D.Va. She's a tank character. She's good because she does a lot of damage. She can deflect bullets that coming in front of her with her shield up. And if you kill her, she has a second health bar because she jumps out of her tank and shoots a pistol.
Oh, yo, you can make a lot of plays with that.
Yep. And her ultimate, she puts her mech on self-destruct and launches it at people. And blows it up. Yeah. This is Genji. Now, you know Genji, right?
Mm-hmm.
Mine just has a baller-ass skin. This is Hanzo.
Hanzo
is a sniper with a bow. Genji's brother.
Oh, yeah.
He's one of my favorite characters.
Really?
Yeah, his bow shot does a lot of damage, but it's harder to aim and hit because it's a bow.
Oh, makes sense. I just want to say your Genji skin is fucking like A1. Just
yeah. This is the next one is Junkrat. He shoots grenades at people and blows things up. Like that's all he does.
Is it that dude that fucking does like that spinning rolling thing that goes at
the wheel? Yeah.
Fuck him, dude. He killed me when I was playing on the Xbox, like over and over again.
And then we got Lucio. My Lucio skin's pretty baller. He's the healer. That's the DJ.
Oh, the one like on roller skates?
Yep, he's a support. He has a song that he plays that heals over time, and he can amp it up to heal more. Or he's got a song that he can play that makes people move faster, and he can amp it up to make them move even faster. And then his ultimate's this like crazy shield.
Holy shit, he looks awesome. He actually looks really fucking
cool. Doesn't normally look like that. That's just a legendary skin. This is McCree. Shoots a pistol. You know, McCree is he's McCree.
Yeah, I love McCree. Not gonna lie.
Next one, May. She shoots ice and freezes people, and she's a troll.
Fuck her. Ice wall piece of shit.
Yeah. Next up is Mercy, who is one of my other favorite characters. She's the, like, straight up heals. She's a baller. I've got almost everything unlocked with her.
So What I see, you really do like fucking support. Alright.
I do. Farrah, this is Farrah. This is Anna's daughter, Farrah.
Wait, Anna's daughter?
Anna was thought to be I watched the video. She was supposed to have been dead, but because she hesitated to make a sniper shot, and she got shot in the face and actually survived, and this Farrah grew up to join Overwatch, and Anna ended up coming back like years later to save everybody's life or something. But this is Farrah.
Holy shit. So Farrah, is that a normal skin or is that an actual
skin?
That's
a legendary skin.
Ah, fuck you and all these skins. I'm going to join the game and look ugly.
They're easy to get. No, like her regular suit looks pretty baller. Like this is... No, wait, where's her regular suit? Yeah, this is her regular suit right here. It'll switch in a second.
Yeah, she
looks pretty cool.
I mean, as long as she looks decent, because that looks pretty fucking awesome.
This is Reaper. This is also a legendary skin. Reaper is cool. Does a lot of damage. Dual wields, cut like sawed-off shotguns. And he's basically the anti-tank.
How does he anti-tank?
Because
like,
he does a fuck ton of close-range damage. So he can get right up in tanks' faces and down them. But if the other class is really fast, they can kill Reaper. So, like, tanks move slow but have a lot of health. Reaper does a lot of damage but moves kind of medium speed. So if someone moves fast and can get in and out and stay at range from the Reaper, Reaper's dead. Reaper has no range ability.
Oh. Well, can he, like, teleport away from people?
Yeah, he can teleport and turn into a specter form that can't take any damage and he floats. But you can follow him, you know?
So it's one of those, like, shit, if you hopefully your teammates wrong, you do it type thing?
Yeah, basically. Next up is Reinhardt. He's a big tank, has a big shield and a big hammer.
Holy shit. All your people look fucking awesome. Yeah. All these legendary skins, fuck you.
This is Roadhog. He's fat and I hate him. He has a big shotgun and a chain that he pulls enemies to him. If you're good with
Roadhog.
Him, he's good. But I don't like him. Soldier 76, Call of Duty. That's it. Machine gun, grenades, Call of Duty.
Oh, is that simple?
Pretty much, yeah. His ultimate is True Sight. Basically, he's got aimbot.
Aimbot?
Yeah, you play Counter-Strike. Aimbot.
Yep. Yeah, I know. So, like, he just flicks people's head and shit?
Yeah. Yep, just runs into a group and hold down the shoot button. This is Symmetra. Yeah, this is Symmetra. Her ultimate, she makes teleporters that teleport people from spawn to wherever the teleporter is that she placed. She places turrets that do damage, and her gun's like an energy gun that does damage, and she can put shields on allies.
Oh, she sounds decent.
She's a support. She's pretty decent. Torbjorn, biggest troll character in the world, places turrets.
That's it?
Yep, his gun kind of sucks, but he places turrets, and they fuck you up.
Oh, I saw, I was playing that where you have to, like, I guess get on the site or whatever, but they were, like, hiding this little shed thing with, like, turrets everywhere. It was a whole team of them. Oh, fuck that guy, dude.
This is Tracer. She's pretty cool. She teleports everywhere.
Oh, yeah, she's the, how do you say, wallpaper girl for...
Yeah.
Is that what you call them? Yeah, wallpaper. I don't know what the fuck they call her.
Widowmaker, other sniper. It's basically just a straight-up sniper. Gun can go from sniper mode to machine gun mode for close range. She can shoot this little poison landmine that poisons and slows enemies, and she has a grappling hook to get around.
Hey, Lamau. She has a grappling hook? That sounds pretty fucking sick.
Winston, he's the big monkey tank. He can put a dome shield up. His gun shoots like fork lightning that does damage to everything near him. He can leap around like a baller. His ultimate, he goes into primal rage and just starts swinging his arms and knocking people everywhere and doing a fuck ton of damage.
So he's a tank. Okay.
Yep. This is the other tank, Zarya. She's some Russian bitch with a big gun that shoots shields on people and grenades and plasma beams. And last support here is Zenyatta. Shoots healing orbs to heal allies, Discord orbs to debuff enemies, and he can shoot regular orbs to do damage. His ultimate makes everybody immune and heals a fuck ton of damage for like 10 seconds.
Wait. Immune? Like they can't don't take any damage?
Everything. Yeah.
Ooh.
As long as you're in the area.
So pretty much I can see him being one of those guys where, like, if your team needs to, like, push, he's, like, gonna, like, change the whole game.
Yeah, pretty much. Like, we did a combo in the game where I shot the Reinhardt with the buff from Anna that made him move faster and do double damage and shit, and he ran into the middle of the group, and everybody turned to hit him, and Zenyatta jumped in and popped his immunity. So basically, an immune Reinhardt doing double damage just went through and wiped an entire team.
Dude, that sounds fucking cool. Mm-hmm. I guess that was the fucking play of the game.
No, actually, it's something stupid, but...
What?
Yeah, it happens. All right, I gotta go to the bathroom real bad. I'll be back.
All good.
Okay, Axis, I hate you. I'm gonna tell you why I hate you, right?
Okay. Yeah, what's up?
So, I'm sitting here beating my meat, right? I'd be in the zone. I'm like, yeah, this is the moment. I'm almost there. And then, like, it's like, you were moved. And it takes me back to TeamSpeak. Nah, let me stop. But, dude, imagine that.
I would get mad as hell. I would get so mad. I'd come back and be like, stop. They'd be like, why? I'd be like, just, bro, I'm going to just leave TeamSpeak. I don't even care.
I remember you pissed me off with that. Like, I think one time you moved me and I was in the middle of a game. It was like the most decisive moment. And like, I got moved and it took me off the fucking game channel. I got so fucking mad. My God. Yeah, that shit triggers me. Because you be moving the fuck out of me, too. And I'd be here, too. I'd be here most of the times you move me.
I know. I just, like, I'd be moving people to, like, the AFK channel and shit.
But, like, whenever you get moved, it pops up with that thing on your screen. And, like, it literally is like, hey, you got to request talk power. Da, 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 and it takes me off of whatever the fuck I'm doing. And it pissed me on that. Yes!
I did not know that. Like, dude. I legit never knew that.
Yeah, bro, I'll be on, like, Google Chrome, and it'll take me off. And I play Brawlhalla in, like, windowed mode, so, like, whenever I'm on Brawlhalla, take me off Brawlhalla.
Damn.
Like, damn. It'll just alt-tab. It's so gay.
Well, now that I know that, cough.
You do that shit when Helios is in the middle of a comp. Bro, this changes the game.
I get so mad when I do that, bro. That's
what happens.
You do it when he's in the middle of a comp.
Because when I moved Helios from the comp, it like tabs him out. That shit was actually pretty fucking funny. I'm not gonna lie.
It's only whenever you move somebody to a channel like the CS:GO waiting channel or like the ones with like mutes, where that thing pops up on the screen.
Yep. Bro, I'm not gonna lie. I'm tempted to illegally get the game Dragon Ball Online because it's only in Japan, and I really want to make a Saiyan. There's all these people making Super Saiyans, and it's an MMO. Like, I would grind the fuck out of this game. Man, fucking shame.
Overwatch.
What?
Hold on, I'll be back though. Move me back down there, please. Actually, no. User was moved out of your channel.
Wait, what were you saying, Chloroform?
Oh, nothing. I was just saying I'm back to play more Overwatch.
What's I'm just up? Sitting here chilling watching it. Might as well watch. Might learn something.
Word.
Chloroform, Rawberry, Peter. Oh, I didn't see the names. Fuck. You're back. It's still on the screen.
Never stop fighting for what you believe in.
Yeah, it's a delay.
Let's go.
Chloroform playing his girl, Anna.
Annie, are we okay? Anna, are you okay?
Stick together. That's we will Annie. Complete our mission.
I know, but I want to.
Oh shit! I left my cup.
Rip, you have a cup in the bathroom?
No, I went and got drinking some cheese. One.
True. Mom does question it. Like, I'll get like a, like, we have like those like cheese brick things, and I'll just like take a bite and say, fuck it. Like,
same. Like, I'll just grab the whole brick of cheese and just chew on it, like, gnaw on it for an hour.
She's like, why do you just do that? I'm like, I don't know. It's like good, and it's like
so good.
Like, and then I'll get like a cracker, and I have like a knife like right behind my TV. I'll just reach behind my TV, real quick, grab a knife, and just like smash it. He's like, you need to eat more. I'm like, actually, I'm eating a lot. It's just the fact that it doesn't look like it.
I was trying to heal you, but I got ice walled off. That's and stuck form with does, the boys. Reaper.
That's a game.
No, I just got fucked. I got ice walled and then fucking Reaper.
No, I saw that. Well, I'm about to see it. I see the Reaper and I see the ice girl.
Yeah, I got pretty much shit tacoed.
Aw, dude. I really don't like her, dude. Her ice is so fucking irritating. Like, could you imagine a team full of her just putting layers of fucking walls? Like, as douchebaggy as fuck, yo. Oh yeah, I streamed earlier and got fucking 19 viewers. Dead by Daylight, dude. They were all like voting on me. Like, I have my bot, and like I made it so like, yeah, like they can do like votes on who's gonna win, and they bet on me and shit if I'm gonna die or not. Fucking hilarious. Like, so many people are in there like talking. It was crazy. I've never had that many viewers. Just like, Dead by Daylight, dude.
I want that game,
dude. It's so fun, and like, I'm telling you, like, whenever I play it, I stream it, because why not? Because it's just extra people, extra views, extra followers, and shit, why not? Fun as fuck. I want to play it now. I legit, you know what, fuck it, I'm going to play some Dead by Daylight and stream that shit.
Go it.
That's what I was going to do.
Go it.
I am, I'm setting my stream right the fuck now. Monitor capture and start streaming. Let me get my bot, I need to set up my bot real quick for betting.
What do you have it bet?
Wait, what?
What do you have it bet?
We have it bet if I'm going to live or die, because I usually play survivor, not the killer. So, like I said, and then people are able to make bets themselves between like each other. So then like people can bet the credits that I like make. So like people get five credits for watching the stream every 5 minutes. So they can bet like 5 credits, 10 credits, you know, depending on if I win or lose. And when they get enough credits, I'll make it so like I'm gonna go to like when I get my job, I'll buy like a start like an iTunes card. If you have like a lot of credits, you're gonna get like this $10 iTunes card and shit like that for being loyal to the stream and all that. So yeah, that's how I'll start doing it. Now I'm gonna start promoting the fuck out of my stream. Worked pretty good earlier. Open it back up. Server connects. Get back in the fight. Where is my fucking trivia betting? There it is, betting. Open bets.
Reinhardt, why are you fucking standing there?
Advertise.
التكرار يعلم الشطار.
I might actually call it early night tonight. Maybe watch a couple movies.
Yo, do it, man. Like, I'm just gonna sit here streaming, fucking get my stream popular. All I'm gonna fucking poke an entrance. I was gonna get on, but he took a nap like way earlier. And then Clarity had to go to work, so Clarity should be getting off work too.
I wasn't cut off.
Work. Well, no, Clarity actually should have been off work. He probably just went straight to bed.
I'm beat. I don't know why I'm so tired.
Nah, dude, it's all good. Like, some days that are uneventful make you more tired than days that are.
I mean, it's just a lot of, like, one person.
One person?
One, like, 3.5 hours talking to one person was the end of my night.
Seriously?
Mm-hmm. I got like 15 minutes overtime though for that phone call, because I can't leave until the phone call's over. So like, dude, if I'm scheduled out say at 1 a.m. and the phone call goes till 4 a.m. I get paid all that overtime.
Okay.
Then I don't get in trouble no matter what.
All right, game face on.
Alright.
4, 3, 2, 1. Round.
I couldn't do that. Success rate, win multiplier.
We got this, boys. Let's do it.
Yeah, I'm setting up my gambling game too. I like doing the gambling game on my stream. It's pretty much saying, it's like the whole security thing where it's like, they have to guess. It's like security, blah, blah, you have to attack, hack my channel's bank. Pretty much my money is by typing the keyword and the amount to invest. And if you get the right, if you win, you get like, you get like 400 points, shit like that. You might get a dick, I don't know. I don't know. I'm gonna end this after 30 minutes. There it goes. I have to guess my keyword. Yeah, I'm gonna have so many games for my viewers to fuck with while I'm doing shit. Groups and permissions. I'm gonna let them do gambling. Betting. Oh, there you go. That's it. How do I save? Oh, this is so much effort to set up a stream.
Experience tranquility.
Oh yeah, do you have dual monitor? Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh really? It's so annoying. I have to tab out to like fucking look at like my stream and shit and see who wins like an entry and all that.
You're powered up. Get in there.
So unprofessional. I don't have enough. No. I have enough fucking room for another monitor. What are you talking about? Are they expensive? Okay.
Swing by my house. I'll give you one.
I got you. You can just like, you know, like mail it to me, you know, be that guy, be my bro.
That costs money though.
Get back in the fight.
It does, you're right.
Why would I mail you a free monitor?
Yeah, because like it's free, like you can mail it. Hey. That'd be awesome. You can watch, I have to mail Helios my graphics card, because his shit broke. I have to send him mine, because I'm going to go buy a new one, eventually, so.
Word.
Fuck, I've known that man for years.
Now, if I had the money to pay the shipping, I'd send you one. I got like 8 monitors. I mean, they're nothing spectacular. They're all flat screen, like HD monitors, but they're not like the greatest brands. And shit. But they're decent.
I was gonna say, a monitor is a fucking monitor. I would use the fuck out of it. I would not care. Like literally, dude, my monitor is a fucking TV. Just. In here in front of me. I'm on a big ass hockey table, so I can just like put a monitor right beside it. Yeah.
And I mean, tips, you know, to tab out, play everything in full screen window mode so you don't literally have to close the game and minimize.
Oh,
and you can get a program called Chatty that can sit on top of your game. It'll just take up a
you better make up for lost time, Rip Joiner. I'll cut you.
Oh, just like, so I can like type, like I can see what they're saying and shit?
Yeah, it's an IRC protocol program, so like everything they type pops up in the chat box and you can just type on it without actually minimizing. But it'll like sit on top of your screen, it'll take up a quarter of your screen or a corner, not a quarter.
Okay.
So like it would be over your game and you just have to click in and type.
Understandable.
Get in there.
Yeah. Holy shit. I need to reduce the amount of points. Like, that's a lot of fucking
whatever,
points.
At least we have 5 people now.
I want people to be like, oh, I have 30,000 points. What can I buy? I'm like, oh shit.
7. Whoever.
I get
5
points
shit.
Every 10. No, not every.
Pick it up. Lucio coming at you.
It is good to return. But am I still welcome here?
There we go. That's a lot better.
Look at this team.
Work. Sucking all that dick.
If these bots want to go into the line, I'd be more than happy to help.
Take 3 money, join the channel.
That's you.
Yeah. 5, and then 4, Clarity joined the channel. 3, what the fuck? 2, Clarity. 1.
He's not in the
round
channel.
3.
No, it's what do you call it? He's in my he's in the stream. Like already clarity.
Unless he AFK'd or logged out, like, you know. Just stayed on your stream when you closed it.
Oh, he might have. Because he has a lot of fucking points. Shit. Oh yeah, I did tell him I was gonna do the whole reward shit, so he was like, whoop, I'm easy. He did say he was probably gonna leave my shit open. Fucking bitch. Fucking shit.
You can prevent people from doing that though? All you gotta do is, like, do you use Moobot or something to do it?
I use Ultimate Switchbot, but I can just remove, honestly.
Yeah, just have the bot leave, or just have the bot leave when you leave.
Oh, you're right. Yeah, that's true. That's true. Subtract points real quick. Don't be like, why? I love you. Alright, there we go. Start the stream. My bot is up. Let's get it. Get it, boys. You got four people watching you. Hey, Lamel. Watching you be a fucking professional. Isn't that right, boys? I'm a hype you up. Ain't he? God. Explanation marks.
I've got you in my sights.
I'm gonna hype you up, my boy. Look. At them.
Nano boost almost ready.
Fucking Reaper, man. This guy.
The one on your team, or?
Is no. In front of you? It's that Reaper on the other team, just like constantly inside my rectum. Two knuckles. Oh, deep.
I just watched him like hover right by you.
Yeah. Always on.
Is he doing like really big bursts of like explosive damage, or is like,
yeah,
is
it's their shotguns. I mean, so like,
oh, I see, because he didn't even look like he was doing that much and like fucked your whole team up. Best of fucking pepperoni slices.
Get in there. Taking the objective. Support your quest.
Following the fucking gorilla. Oh, this is my favorite map, dude. This is where I got my high noon and killed 5 people. My very first time playing. Just walked around the corner and they all looked at me and I was like, what's up, motherfuckers?
It's just a scratch. You'll be fine.
I'm so hyped.
Fucking Reaper. That guy's a cat.
Till Valhalla.
Damn.
I'd get ulted like so many times.
Did that Reaper just kill your whole team, dude?
Ultimate. The Reaper's ultimate. He spins around just shooting shit. So if you're within range, you're dead.
Oh, like I was wondering, because I just saw like a fucking kill feed, and I was like, ah,
I've got you in dead.
My dash shot. Let me open up my Twitch on my phone so I can see when people. My other monitor, quote unquote.
This is going to hurt.
Alright, we're in the game. Start that up. Like a stressful game.
No, I get hard focused and the team don't do shit. Like we got terrible team comp. Don't need two tanks, but
understandable. I can see why the wind's in focus. I mean, he probably knows about you. In fact, like, you'd be annoying to leave alive.
Till Valhalla.
Alright. Where's my boy at?
Nano boost is ready to the
yeah, his ass better not be sleep. He got high as fuck. He better have not fucking smoked. Fucking Xylem. He was smoking and then like stopped talking and just disappeared on everybody. He probably like legit got high as fuck and just like passed out.
I have you covered. You're powered up. Get in there.
What a shame. drop the beat. Alright, Chloroform, you're gonna be my hype man. I'm gonna be asking you what I should do, if I should save people, if I should let them die. In your hands, boy. Alright, I'm gonna start my stream. Got you.
I'll rest when the fight.
Dead by daylight, let's fucking get it, boys. Where's my channel? There you go. Is now streaming. Fuck, I forgot to change it to Dead by Daylight. Suck my dick.
Scores 1-2.
Fucking cat.
Game on. Dead.
It's just a scratch. You'll be fine.
A moment to enjoy some peace and quiet. Probably just a moment.
Torbjörn, ready to burn!
Doc, I've been having the worst headaches.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Round 4.
Yeah, I forgot to mention this. Oh my gosh. Why'd I already said he'll get on TS about 2:45. I fucking knew his ass was there. Didn't know my stream on. Alright, let me turn this game volume down. Alright, let's be a survivor. Gotta be that black girl, if you know what I mean. Black people always die first, but I fight against that stereotype. I refuse to take an L.
Over there! Get in there. I'll keep you covered up.
Oh, myself, I see you, bro.
This is going to hurt.
Nah, dude, I do want your support. Don't get me wrong, Clarity. But, what do you call it? You have 80. Yeah, you had 140, and I took some away. I love you. Just kidding. I'll give you back your tokens. I wanted to wait until you type exclamation mark money to see how much you had. Like, you did have a lot more, though. So, don't think you didn't here. Let me help you out real quick. I'll just,
I wasn't cut out for retirement anyways.
Put them and give them back to you.
Winston reporting.
There you go, you're welcome.
Take your medicine.
Alright. Don't worry, Clarity. Like I said, you have the most points, so most likely you'll be able to bet and shit, and like, whenever I do like my giveaways and shit, you can use your points to pretty much, you know, put yourself in a higher place, so like the veterans of the stream will have like a slight bigger advantage over the new people.
To keep me out of the fight.
Огонь по готовности.
I've seen worse. You're going to live. You're powered up. Get in there.
Alright, let's get it. Whew. I really hope this killer isn't actually fucking good. I'm gonna get that Pokemon Go money. What the fuck? Yo, Clarity, shut the fuck up.
Till Valhalla. Take your medicine.
He said take away the hooks. The fuck? I'm not gonna be sabotaging these goddamn hooks. Suck my dick. I'm not trying to die. The killer's gonna fucking go after me like he always does. But I don't die first. Fuck that. A, B, C, D, E, M, G, suck. RSD, ILF, STDs.
Enemies on the point. Let's clear them out.
Oh, I really hope I don't fall. How's your game going, Quar?
Good.
It's actually going good?
No. They're all bitching because I'm Anna, and I'm like, yeah, it's just Anna's fault. Gold objective kills and gold healing. Definitely my fault that we're losing.
They're being those people.
Yeah.
Fuck those guys. I hate people fucking do that dumbass shit. Oh, it's your fault that you can't do everything. What? Oh, my game's fucking freaking out. Maybe because I'm watching your stream at the same time. And I have like 40 fucking tabs open.
I've come back from worse.
My ultimate is almost ready.
Alright. Holy shit, this guy's already fucking down, yo? Like, come on. Oh, man. So someone joined my stream. Yo, welcome, man. Oh, shit.
Defeat. Play of the match.
This is all my Yeah, this is horrible. I legit just fucked myself up. So chloroform, I go to save this guy, and what happens is I fucking try to go save him and I fail, he hits me, I run away, and then I walk into a bear trap right after.
Nice.
So the bear trap, now he's gonna fucking come kill me. This killer is an asshole, and I want him to fucking die.
Sounds like you're about to die.
I am about to die. He keeps setting me down. I'm gonna go into the tall grass over here so he can't find me. I'm going to crawl away so fucking far. Holy shit, like, you don't even fucking know. Like, I'm crawling the fuck away. Oh shit, he hit someone else. Fuck, our whole team, this is going down here really quickly. This is going downhill really fucking quickly. Holy shit, my whole team. Okay. Killer. Oh, dude, they're betting on the killer? Why the fuck are they all betting on the killer? Yeah, don't, come on. Hey, what's up, Weeaboo Scrub? What's up, my boy? I'm happy you come to support me, man. Thanks.
Ooh, I'm gonna have to ban your whole CSGO division. They're all watching you. None of them ever watch me.
How you gotta do things, Clark?
Nope, that's not right. You're just gonna lose your division. Prepare and just gonna be a bitch.
Hey, don't threaten me with these threats that are very possible. Don't do such a thing. Why would you do such a thing? Oh man, it doesn't matter. They're gonna keep watching me lose anyway because our team just got completely ass raped, and I am pretty sure he was not wearing a condom because this man just went in raw.
For what you believe in.
I am loving this.
Kind of making all me hurt a little bit, to be honest.
Ready for combat maneuvers.
Man, it really does hurt. Yo, Weeaboo, if you can, man, if you can be that guy to like hype up my stream and send it to your friends, saying yo, my man is like, you know, doing a stream, that'd be awesome. I'm always looking for like people to like support me. And like spread my word because I do it, but it's really hard myself, so it's always awesome when there's a lot of people like vouching for you.
4, 3, 2, 1.
I'm gonna fucking die. It was a good life.
You feel that?
Try to find help. Like there, help me. Can I type? Like a. Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm legit about to recover. Yo, can you come over here? Ooh, what the fuck? Ooh, what the fuck? Wait a second, what's happening?
Walk it off.
Yo, why is this dude not helping me, bro? Yo, I'm right here in the open. Yo, seriously, like, I am crawling towards you.
You're not getting rid of me that easy.
Did he just not see me? Like, I'm really confused. Like, I'm gonna go die on my team. I don't even give a fuck, dude. I'm gonna go die on my team. This guy, they bet on the killer.
You're going to be okay.
Oh, shit. Yeah. We gotta crawl. Crawl that way, I'll crawl this way. No! Take him! Take the guy with the med pack! Take him first! You'll see him, you slut. Fucking slut. Why is the I didn't die first. Didn't die first. And this is when I die. And this is when I die. Suck my dick. I'm going to die. Fuck. I bet Killer won. Are you trying to? You trying to fucking win the bet? Fuck you. Fuck you. It's not registering your bet. I'll find out why it's not registering your bet. Don't worry. I'm gonna just let myself die. Okay, let me find out for you. Let me find the commands. You have 5 points. I don't know if you even have enough to bet yet. Give to draw. Here, it says do exclamation mark bet. That's it. Just do that.
Fire at will.
That should fix it. Like, you don't have to put anything else. Just do bet and then put killer after, maybe. That might actually help it.
Overtime.
Get in. I forgot. Who's winner? Drop the beat. Oh, let's break it. Damn. Please select one. Oh yeah, I'm saying killer one. So, does it work? I don't know if it works. The all zero winners. Alright, no, don't worry, dude. I'm still getting used to this program, so just bet whatever you want. Let me just, like, I need to figure this out and how this shit works. Auto pull, default, open bets.
I am loving this!
Alright, place your bets. I think you have to bet actual, like, I think you have to select, exclamation mark bet and then, like, five, or, like, your number or some shit after.
Time to kill.
That might be it.
Think you can do my job, do you? Someone has to.
Five. And if you win four, the bet, there you go. You get 2.7 points or some shit. 1.
Round 2. Capture the objective.
My jam.
Get back. All right. In the
fight. This will protect.
We got a high level on our team too. Let me know if that shit works here. Let me just, like, try this my fucking self real quick.
Does
that work? Bed. Killer. Bed. Killer. And I don't understand how this, like, works. I'm actually not sure how this works. I hate to say it. Really confused. Close bets. This is so frustrating now. Like, you don't even understand. Bets are open your own killers to replace your best bet in the All bets are final. Like, that's what I'm trying to, it says place your bets by using the bet option amount. Like, does that actually do anything? That's what I'm trying to figure out. Oh shit, it's doing like that. Fuck. Alright. I'm gonna figure out how to do this, so don't worry. It's gonna take some time though. If you guys figure it out, then you know. I actually have to know this for the future. I was betting before. Option. Killer.
Watch your back.
Alright.
Justice rains from above. Mother knows best.
Guys, get the merch.
Alright. Oh, wait, I didn't connect yet.
I have your back.
drop the beat.
Oh, this is some fucking bullshit.
Old soldiers are hard.
There's a Lucio kind of climbing around the tops, going around.
I got him. He's dead.
Like, I really don't. At Weeaboo Scrub, what? Oh, wow. Okay. Wait, what if it's vote? Does that work?
Wait, we gotta get on the point, guys. Don't chase people.
I'm they really trying to
just run off
out.
The point so they get you to chase off the point so they can cap.
My ultimate is...
I'm gonna have to figure this out. Fuck my life.
Oh, let's break it. Damn.
Die, die, die.
This man put a hashtag.
Tactical visor activated.
Get on, get on, get on, get on. Don't let him get it. Stop running around outside of it.
Hope you guys about that time to Google in the live stream because I don't care. Ultimate.
Take your man.
You're
powered up. Get in there.
Yeah, I'm definitely gonna help with this room. Fuck my life, that didn't help whatsoever. Okay. Do that into the counts.
You're going to be okay.
Driver. Follower false.
Helden sterben nicht.
Holy shit.
Look like I would just slide.
I'm gonna fucking do it.
This will help.
Watch your back.
Okay.
I recovered.
What up, JD?
I wasn't cut out for retirement anyway.
Pass into the iris.
It's like, it is ass. We have to like actually go to YouTube for this. Yeah, if you guys do figure it out, keep trying or some shit.
You're powered up. Get in there.
Oh, let's break it. Damn!
Nerf this. What are you
okay.
Get on, get on, get on, get on.
Alright, well, I'm gonna stop the stream real quick while I learn how to do the spirit bag.
Failure.
Eh, it is what it is, dude. Like, I yeah. Say straight up. Like,
don't go in yet.
I'm so fucking lost. Like, this shit.
Step to this.
People are like, how do we bet? I'm like, well, shit, I don't know. I thought it was simple.
Excuse me for.
Lista fines lazim ahmihum.
Justice reigns from above.
أنا هاخد بالي منه. Healing enough. You're going to hurt. This is going to hurt.
I love the smell of pulsing.
Overtime.
I'm so fucking annoyed.
Have my
thanks.
Round 2. 1.
Good job, guys. Good fish.
See, I'm alright with Anna.
1-1.
I'm straight up, like, defensive Anna. I don't go for damage at all, really, ever. straight up heal support buff.
I can't wait to see debuff. I just figured out somebody getting Ana because it's the new character out
yeah.
today, so.
Yeah, I know. I've experienced some Anas that think they're straight up DPS and they don't do a shit for damage, really.
Unzo, at your service.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Round 3. Capture the objective.
Get in there. I'll keep you patched up. Walk it off. You'll be fine.
That's amazing. No one knows how to vote.
The objective
is now active. You're going to be okay.
Right, I see that Reaper come from behind us.
This is much better than a command on the beach.
I am rocking this objective! Watch out for that turret!
Let the dragon consume you!
I'm claiming this objective!
Maybe I have to update it. Oh my god, wait, what if it is that? Holy shit. Commands.
Turret up top, guys.
I'm getting
there we
it.
Go. Trivia commands, hashtag. Use caution.
My ultimate is charging. My team still needs me.
Enemy turret neutralized.
Okay.
Name has custom response.
Torbjorn up top, he's almost dead.
E word.
I have you covered.
That team.
Reaper's behind.
Odin.
I'm ready to release my primal rage.
Oh, let's break it!
Agon, forget to
well, leave him a wither.
Drop the beat!
Oh my god. You're from the mark.
Check!
Oh,
yeah. Enemy turret ahead!
Better push on the point.
Helden sterben nicht!
Enemy turret ahead!
Get on!
Yeah, my only issue is that Moosey guy, he doesn't like me from the last game. So he's like focusing me the entire match. Failing, but he's trying to focus me. That's really annoying.
Can somebody else be a tank because I'm bad at tank?
Let's show them what we can do. Yeah, I'll switch with you.
Reinhardt, at your service!
Wait, what? Oh yeah, I'm just wondering, could you, what do you call it, actually go in? Could you actually, like, when you're, like, about to leave, whatever, pop into the stream, though, and, like, help me out with that?
Yeah. This is my last match on here, anyway, before I watch movies, so, yeah, I'll hop in your stream.
I beg your pardon, I consider myself a freedom fighter. A misunderstood one.
You're going to be okay.
Alright guys, I think I now actually fixed it, so you guys can try it now and it pops up. I think it's because you guys did not have permissions. I don't know if it popped up saying you guys didn't have permissions, but I changed it. So now you guys are able to do trivia, voting, gambling, drawing. I made it so you guys can now do all of this. just realized that I don't dare. I didn't think you guys could like. Yeah, I didn't actually set it in stone. I apologize so fucking much. I was sitting here going through like, why is it not working? Like now try it.
Everybody needs to stick together.
Saying, you know, bet, blah blah blah. In a second. Here, I'm gonna try it. I'm gonna get my exposure. Setting up the game and shit now. For,
Period going down.
How do I say? Stick into it.
Have my ultimate.
I mean, boys, I love y'all for helping me through this. If it wasn't for y'all trying it, I've been fucked up.
I tried that Reaper is on me.
I tried.
Alright, now try doing the gamble and shit real quick. You can try it now. Yep, there you go. Hey, it works. You bet on the killer for one token. Hey, thank you. Yo, thanks, bro. That was a good tip. Alright, now people can actually bet and we can do like trivia games and shit. Now I can get my stream going again. Failed to join a game. Failed to join a game. That's nice. Oh yeah, you guys should try to hack into my bank by doing hashtag gamble in the amount you want to invest into me. Because if you win, you might get a lot of my money and a lot of points in my bank, so. Just saying.
This is my jam! Push on!
Wow, thanks game for not wanting to work on me. Letting the absolute fuck just happened, I was just fucking myself.
I have your back.
Buggy game is being buggy 2016. Fuck, just back me out. Come on, dude.
Get back in the fight.
Failed to join the game. Absolute hell.
There he is right now.
Oh god, far behind.
Oh my fuck. When the game now wants to shit on you. Yeah, fuck this. This is pissing me off. I'm gonna go restart my game. But before I do that, I'm gonna go promote again.
More than that to keep me out of the fight.
Money. But yeah, keep voting, yo, if you can. Oh, you already voted 1 point. But try not to vote too much of your money, bro.
So
it's
just being heard.
You only have 5 points anyway.
This will help.
Comment on your profile. Rep no invite.
You're powered up. Get in there.
Clear in the area.
I'm going to get over the steam.
You're going to be okay.
Oh, let's break it. Damn.
Round 4-1.
Yeah, guys.
Score 2-2.
Holy shit. I wonder what pops up.
These nuts.
No, dude, if whatever just what I typed in earlier. Okay. So here, copy this and then paste it in Twitch. And then it says it's like I'm sorry that page is in another castle.
Oh yeah.
I like that. That's actually pretty fucking cool. Alright.
Five, four, three, two, one. Round 5. Capture the objective.
Ooh, you hear that?
I have your back.
Taking off.
Set time. I've seen you. You're going to live.
Yeah.
Alright, writing a love letter to my fans.
You're going to be okay. The
baby. Yeah, go to sleep. Why are you still awake?
Oh.
Here, let me make a mod real quick.
Everyone,
I forgot. I said I would.
Out of the fight.
Make me mad too, and I'll make you mad on mine.
Okay, I got you. Just let me know when you're in, so I can like back out and do it.
Yeah.
My ultimate is charging.
Come back for heals. I'll keep you
touched up. Alright, let me open up my Dead by Daylight again. It was like fucking going down.
Or at least have line of sight so I can shoot you in
the
ass.
Looks like they're coming the bridge side.
You are.
On the right.
Far scrub.
All of them are.
No. Nice joking. Gotta cheat in that meat. Alright, let's fucking get it. Oh yeah, Jackie, make sure you bet.
Fair in the window.
But yeah, make sure you bet, yeah. Oh my god, I can survive with friends, that's awesome. They added online, that's fucking awesome. Never saw that. Game froze. I have no friends to invite because I'm lonely, so that sucks, okay. That's a disappointment. Alright,
ultimate's almost ready.
Suiting up.
Nerf this.
I tried.
How did they get it? We went on.
This game does not want to fucking go.
I'm not ready to hang it up.
Alright, it's not letting me. Hello, scrub. My ultimate is ready. The real Castro. Hey, it's my boy Cass. Yeah, what's up, Castro? Thanks for checking out the stream, yo. Yeah. Oh yeah, Castro, make sure you vote, my boy. Because if you do vote and you get points in my stream, if you do rack up a lot of points and shit in the future, I'll be giving out prizes. You can pretty much buy the prizes. So like, just rack up your points, save them, bet them, shit like that. So, do you? Right now, Clarity has the most points, so I bet with him if I were you.
Go to sleep. This will help.
Hey. Bring stairs
to their eyes. Thank you.
Oh, let's break it. Damn!
You gotta get on that point.
I dropped the...
I wasn't cut out for retirement anyways.
I claim this objective!
Helden sterben nicht!
Hallamau!
They have been revived.
Justice reigns from above!
You're powered up! Get in there!
They gotta hype me up and shit. Oh yeah, no problem.
Fire
at will!
Reaper behind you.
It's monkey. Explanation mark.
Come on.
Yeah, had to help out real quick. Yeah, Castro, don't worry, man. The most, like I said, the most person is Castro with 180 or 185 tokens.
I'm taking the objective. So, converge on me.
Yeah, you only got $5 right now. You're pretty poor, bro. So, Castro, pretty much what you're gonna do is you hop on and keep watching the stream. Do you guys get money? The more money you get, the better shit you get from my stream.
Get on it, or we lose.
So, play like Counter Strike. I may give you a fucking actual like skin in the game.
Stay down.
If
watch
you
some
have, like,
miles up
points,
in there.
Without going and actually buy skin.
Stay down for as long as I could.
So yeah, spread my stream. Like, I'm so serious. Like, I'm really actually trying to get up there. And as you can see, I'm actually starting to take this really serious. So if you can spread it, let them know, like, hey, this guy's awesome. He gives out rewards to his streamers. You know, he tries to play with them. He's pretty cool. And shit like that. Butter me up a lot.
Oh my god, no.
Oh shit, the killer's right there. Yeah, we gotta hide, my boy.
Reaper in there.
And the jukes.
I'm frozen.
Same.
Oh, my boy!
It's that man, that Reaper is gonna fuck us.
Coming into the fray.
That's when I gotta run. Why is everyone voting the killer? Like, seriously? Yeah, you guys might want to attempt to hack, just saying, because if you do, you will get a lot of money from attempting to hack, just saying, I forgot to mention that. 5 tokens, damn. You're gambling? Oh shit, this man's gambling big. Yo, you're trying to really get a lot of money from this, you know, you're not trying to be poor with 5 tokens. I keep telling people, that's the easiest fuck, easy way to get money in my stream, just gamble all the time. And you'll get coins really fucking quick. Or share. You can also share with people. I can't remember the command, but I think it's just an explanation mark share.
Get in there.
So, once you do that, if you want to help out your friends who join the stream, get them a lot of points faster, that'd be good.
I have nothing.
Go for them, I guess.
Let's play a game.
Yeah, you don't get the money that fast, like I said, that's why you guys might want to bet.
You're powered up, get in there.
Clarity just sits on my stream like all day. I'm okay with that. Like, I'm completely fine with that. So, I mean, if you guys want to do the same thing, it's a simple way to get money fast. Yeah, I see the killer in the fucking distance, yeah. That's stressful. Oh, our boy's down. Should we go save him?
They have been revived.
I'm trying to decide. Do we save him? We're both black, and like, black people do not get along. Oh, the whole squad's coming to save him. We got you, my boy. I'll distract him.
What a game. No.
I don't care, I got you. I've got you.
Fucking man, dude.
I've come back from work. Gotta get out of that point or tap it back.
Come on.
Come on, Mexican Jesus. Come on, Mexican Jesus.
Get on.
Oh! Fucking got this, Mexican Jesus. Oh my god. Oh my god. You are my god.
10 minutes objective time.
Oh my god.
66 kills, 36,000 damage, and...
Ah shit, we're so fucked, dude. Okay, so we have two generators down. We need 3 more fucking generators. He's trying to stop him, slow him down. No!
49 objective kills.
Oh, he's fucking dead, so that means I'm gonna run this way.
Thank you.
That is an L I'm not trying to take right now, yeah. Epic. Yeah, this one's being worked on, it's about to fucking... Chasing after him. Good shit. A few more generators, and then we are done. Okay. So from how I see this game going, I might either be the last one alive or this guy. I need to find the hatch that opens up in the ground so I can leave. Holy shit, I found my teammate. Hey. Yo, where'd he go? There he is.